family of a Baltimore County woman who went missing nearly 30 years ago is ramping up their search for answers. Bernadette Stevenson Caruso was last seen in 1986, and now her loved ones want prosecutors to take another look at the evidence surrounding her disappearance. 11 News reporter Sarah Sampson joins us live from the 11 Newsroom. She has the late-breaking details on this story. Sarah?
Well, Rod, Caruso's family is raising money to buy sonar equipment so they can search for her remains and her car in waterways near where she went missing. But in the meantime, they say there's enough circumstantial evidence to bring the case to a grand jury.
Bernadette Stevenson Caruso has been missing for 27 years, but for her family, the sense of urgency when it comes to solving her case is greater than ever.
There are people that are key factors in the case that if they die, we're going to lose that testimonial evidence. And so it's critical that we get this information before the grand jury. Sooner than later.
The Dundalk mother went missing on September 27, 1986. She was last seen at work at a jewelry store at East Point Mall. At the time, her co-workers said she was going to meet her estranged husband. Family members say the pair was in the midst of a bitter custody dispute over their three-year-old daughter, and she had filed a domestic violence charge against him.
He had been kicked off the local police department for brutality, and that was the last time she was seen.
Caruso's nephew, Ryan Bowerman, says he and the rest of the family believe there's enough evidence to prosecute. That includes his father, Sam Bowerman, who was one of the lead investigators on the case and who coincidentally married Caruso's sister years later.
We've really been beating at the door of the state's attorney for years now and just feel like we're getting nowhere.
3 years ago, the family asked state's attorney Scott Schellenberger to take another look at the evidence. He did and decided there wasn't enough, in part because Caruso's body was never found. The family is still trying, now using new methods to crack an old case. Bernadette has a Facebook page and a website, as well as about 400 online signatures petitioning to get the evidence in front of a grand jury.
We're really pulling everything, all our stops out at this point. It's been 27 years. Now at this point, we just want to do everything and anything just to get, you know, have justice.
Baltimore County State's Attorney Scott Schellenberger says he sympathizes with the family, but he still believes there isn't enough evidence. He says if something new surfaces, he would be willing to reconsider. Reporting live in the newsroom, Sarah Sampson, WBAL-TV 11 News.